Hello friends, find the value of k if square root of k plus square root of minus k equal to 36. Let's have a solution. It can be written as square root of k equal to 36 minus square root of minus k. Take square on both sides, as we know a minus b whole square equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So it will be square cancel from square root, we have k equal to 36 square minus 2 times 36 square root of minus k, and here we have plus square root of minus k square. In the next step, k equal to 36 times 36 is 1296 minus 2 times 36 is 72, square root of minus k as it is, and here we have square cancelled from square root, we have minus k equal to 1296 minus 72 square root of minus k, and here we have plus minus minus k, which can move on left hand side k as it is. Minus k on left hand side will be plus k equal to 1296 minus 72 square root of minus k. K plus k we have 2k, and here 2 can be common. We have 2 times 648, 1296 minus 2 times 36 is 72, square root of minus k as it is. Here we can divide by 2 on both sides, 2 and 2 cancels. We have k equal to 648 minus 36 square root of minus k. K minus 648 on left hand side will be minus, equal to minus 36 square root of minus k. In the next step, it can be solved by taking square on both sides. Apply formula a minus b square, which is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Here we have k square minus 2k times 648 plus 648 square, and here we have minus 36 square times square root of minus k square. K square minus 2 times 640, here we have 1296 k plus 648 square as it is, equal to minus minus plus 36 times 36, we have 1296 square cancel from square root, we have minus k. K square plus 648 square minus 1296 on right hand side will be here plus 1296 k, and minus 1296 k as it is, both cancels. We have k square plus 648 square equal to 0. K square equal to minus 648 square. It can be solved by take k square root on both sides, square cancel from square root, we have k equal to square root of minus 1 times 648 square. And next we have k equal to square root of minus 1 times square root of 648 square. K equal to square root of minus 1 is I, square cancel from square root, we have 648. As we know, square root of minus 1 equal to I, and here we have square cancel from square root, we have here plus minus, so finally k equal to 648 I, and also k equal to minus 648 I. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.